Oh, hey.
Hey.
What is this place?
This is UTS Startups.
So what is that?
It's a place where students can turn their ideas and projects into businesses.
Right, so you're a student at UTS then?
I was a student. I graduated last year.
What did you study?
I studied civil engineering, and during that time, I started a business, so I joined UTS Startups.
Interesting, so give us a bit of a tour.
Yeah, so here's the event space. You can come in here either to host events or workshops for things that you know, or you can come here to learn, or the university itself runs industry events so you can learn about what's going on.
So what's an example of an event they might run?
Tonight, there's one called Scaling Your Business that includes three startup founders from UTS Startups, as well as some industry experts.
Cool, okay, so where do you work?
I work next door, let's go check that out. So in this room here, you've got a podcast studio.
So this kind of facility, anyone can sign up and it's free?
Yeah, so if you're a UTS student, alumni, or someone in the team is a student or alumni, they can work from this space.
So tell me a bit about your journey. How did you go from an idea to a product?
So me and two other engineering students were working off our laptop, and we just found it was very frustrating not to have the additional screens that we usually have for our work. So we decided to try and build one ourselves.
Okay, and so what does the product look like? Can you show us?
It's an ultra-thin portable monitor, like one of these, but additional that you can plug in to your laptop, your phone, or a tablet, any device. So you can see here, it has a laptop and then a portable monitor.
Really cool. Okay, so I want to step back a bit and ask you about your degree. So you studied a Bachelor of Engineering. Can you talk to me about that and how that kind of facilitated you starting your own business?
Yes, I studied civil engineering. The building's actually next door. Do you want to go check it out?
Okay, so with engineering, how does the course work? How long is it?
An engineering course is usually a four-year degree. At UTS, it's five, because in your second and fourth year, you take a semester off and you work full-time in an industry.
Interesting. So what did you do?
So I studied civil engineering, so I worked for a company called Bouygues Construction.
And what did you do in your internship?
So I was on two sites. My first internship, I was on a site called North Strathfield Rail Underpass, which was a tunnel under live rail. And for my second internship, I worked on North Connects, which is a tunnel that connects the M1 and M2.
Did you enjoy it?
I learned so much. I enjoyed it, learned from a whole range of people, and it really came back into the classroom where I could really understand the relevance of what I was learning.
So when you started an engineering degree, do you need to know whether you're going to do, you know, chemical or civil or biomechanical?
Well, you have two options. You can either do a general engineering degree where it allows you to explore multiple majors all at the same time, or you can also, even if you do choose a path, you can work in that industry in your second year, which gives you a lot of time to change course and choose different sub-majors in order to make the degree that you want. Let's go upstairs to the robotics lab. So the robotics lab is primarily for mechanical students, mechatronic students, and electrical engineering students.
Right, and what would they be doing?
They could be creating a little circuit board, making a self-driving car, a little vehicle that powers into the wind, a whole range of different types of projects.
So why did you pick engineering at UTS?
So I knew I liked to solve problems, and I really liked maths and science in high school. So I knew I liked engineering. I chose civil because I really liked the built environment, about how the world exists around us. And the reason I chose UTS is because I knew after 1 year of studying, I could go and work full time in industry and really figure out if I liked the work and the job itself. And in hindsight, it was one of the best things I could have done.
Well, I feel like we've taken a lot of your time. We'll show ourselves out.
Sure. See ya.